Now again, you have to pay close mind to Coppola, just like the Jacks have to with Gruber. That's the type of speed they bring to the table. Ringhoffer digs in. Williamson, a long pause. Capola's going. The pitch is a strike. The throw down to second is not in time. Coppola remains perfect. He's 27 of 27. And he's in scoring position with two away. And he has broken the record set by Darryl Brenn, the most stolen bases in a season ever by a man wearing the yellow and blue.